Okay, sorry for this little bit at the front. I just accidentally did something, and I need to, go back. We're going to Super Pershing again. This time on Ardennes, which is like Bologna, but smaller, and more liked and well-received by other people. That was a joke. All these new maps are complete crap, except for this one's actually, I like it, at least. It's very similar in playstyle to not... It's very similar in playstyle to, it's not Poland, but it's the same layout, but it's east to west, right? I'll find the name of it later. Anyways, it's very similar playstyle to that map. It's one of the older maps, and I like that map a lot, right? I love how I'm just referring to a map as that map. I'll get the name of it and put it in the description down below. But yeah, it plays very similar, but it's very linear, right? You might have some tanks that go out to the side, it's kind of like you have these tank destroyers here, you have tank destroyers here and here, and you're trying to snipe. I never like doing that, to be honest. I might go on, like, my walkable dog, like, right here, and try and snipe into B, or go into B and flank B. That's more flanking, not sniping. More what this tank destroyer is, what I think he's trying to do. But I digress. So being slow is something I've ever seen. The heavy tanks are now just arriving. Now we're on flat ground, so I'll start accelerating. And accelerating. And now hopefully we can start doing some damage. So we're going 60 miles an hour. So you have to be. I wonder how that's going to turn out. Anyway, if we're going 60 miles an hour, we'll get up to B. We'll do some damage. This right here, they can sit over there and hit us quite easily from this position as we come around this corner. So, we'll go. Is there something right there? Is that a shot or was that a shell landing? I can't tell. They'll sit up next to the church. Penetration. We're not gonna mess around. I really don't feel like messing around with this Panther today. Okay, we're switching back to APHE. Just wait for that smoke to run out. And when it does run out, if you gave up that position, that's kind of stupid. You know. We'll see how it goes. Oh, there he is. Now we can make chase. Right. Oh, look at that ricochet. How's it going there? Yeah, your breach is gone, isn't it? I know. air sat at 10. Yo, why do I get no support? That's, oh, a Tiger 2, 10-5? Oh, okay. That's alright. We're actually gonna go this guy, because he costs a bit less, and he actually has a tighter turn circle, 25 seconds and 30 seconds, turn time. What? Okay. There's that enemy 262. At least I'm guessing it's a 262. Yep, 262. And there's a I-153, I'm pretty sure. Stand it down. What's up? Oh, we still have our rockets, which we learn can actually be effective. Get a hit, nothing serious. I didn't expect there to be anything. Why is that Spit RTB? Oh no, he's not RTB. But I'm about to say Spits are generally going to be your superiority fighters. So 109s. Well, Falkwolves are going to be your air superiority fighters. Falkwolves are going. No, no. Cut that. 80%. Okay. Actually, contact.
The enemy has captured most of the strategic zones.
One bandit. What is that? That's big. That's really big. Alright, we're gonna need to drop out of mech. Are you kidding me? We're just gonna disregard those. One splash. Nice little pilot snipe right there. A crap ton of Vampire. Crit, he's on fire. And... what? Okay, that... he did die. That was good. I'll count three bandit splash. Oh, it count three bandit splash. Nice. Yeah, I'll take it. Okay. That was some good cast. All right, y'all have a good one.